She was a flower for the taking. Her beauty cut just like a knife. And he was a banker for making. He swore to love her all his life. He bought her a mansion on a mountain with a formal garden and a lot of land. The paradise became her prison. That Georgia banker was a jealous man. Every time he'd talk about her, you could see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, I would walk through hell on Sunday to keep my rose in paradise.
He hired a man to tend the garden, keep an eye on her while he was gone. Some say they ran away together. Some say the gardener left alone. Now the banker is an old man, and the mansion's crumbling down. He sits all day and stares at the garden. Not a trace of her was ever found.
And every time he'd talk about her, you'd see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, I would walk through hell on Sunday to keep my rose in paradise.
Now there's a rose out in the garden. Its beauty cuts just like a knife.
They say it even grows in the wintertime and blooms in the dead